So in the given problem, we have a cylinder whose height is 12 units and whose diameter is 112 by 11 units. So we have two questions. First question is, an ant crawls from A to B and it takes the shortest path along the surface of the cylinder and it is covering the distance dA. What is the distance dA? Second question is, a bee flies from A to B. B doesn't have to travel along the surface, B can fly, so it can take the inside volume of the cylinder. And if B takes the shortest path along the flight from A to B and it covers a distance dB, what is the distance dB? Now let's look at the case of ant. To understand the path traced by ant, let's unfold the cylinder. If we unfold, the cylinder is going to be something like this. And it will become a rectangle. As I can see that the height of the cylinder will become the height of the rectangle here. So this length is 12. Whereas this circumference of the circle becomes this length, the topmost length of the rectangle. So if I have to find what is the circumference of the circle, which is 2 into pi into r. If diameter is 112 by 11, radius is 56 by 11. So I can see that my circumference is 2 into 2 into 8, which is 32. If my circumference is 32, I can see that my b is at midpoint. So this left side is 16 and this right side is 16. So along the surface, if I have to find the shortest path that the ant is taking, it is the hypotenuse of the triangle, let's call this point C, of the triangle ACB. So the ant would have taken the path AB, which I have given in the pink color. So AB squared is nothing but AC squared plus CB square. This is 12, this is 16, therefore this length by Pythagoras theorem, I can find that it's 20. So I can see that the length traced by ant along the surface, the shortest length that the ant could have traveled along the surface from A to B is 20 units. Now similarly, let us look at what is the distance that, you know, the bee would have covered. Let's call this point as D and let's draw a diameter on the base circle of the cylinder. Now if I connect this A to B and B to D, I have a right angle triangle. In this right angle triangle, I can see that my AD is my diameter, which is 112 by 11. My DB is nothing but height of the cylinder, which is 12. AB is the distance traveled by the B without, you know, deviating along the volume. If it has to take the shortest path, this AB is the distance that we are looking to find. So this is the distance traveled by the B. So DB's length is given by square root of 112 by 11 whole square plus 12 square. Let us assume 112 by 11 is approximately 10.2. So square root of 10.2 square plus 12 square is given by 144, which is square root of 10.2 square will approximate as 104 plus 144, which is square root of 248. 225 is 15 square, 256 is 16 square, so this is somewhere in between. So roughly it will be some 15.6, 15.7, 15.8, in that range. That is the distance that is traveled by our B. So the distance traveled by ant is 20. Because it's traveling along the surface, it would have taken 20. That's higher, that's a longer distance than the distance that is traveled by the B, which is just 15.6, 15.7. And this distance is the distance traveled inside the volume. So this will be the shortest possible distance between A and B.